Eniola Badmus TV, entertainment without bounds.
Hey there, welcome to Trending on Eniola Badmus TV. On Trending today, we'll bring you our top 10 Halloween look. Yes, it's Halloween 2020 season. And when you think Halloween, you think recreation of amazing, scary, and awesome looks. Here are some of the looks that we found and we thought to share with you. Details in a little bit.
And all-time favorites.
The Halloween, or Halloween, also known as All Halloween, is a celebration observed in many countries on the 31st of October, the eve of the Western Christian feast of All Hallows Day. The time is also used or dedicated in remembering the dead, including the saints, martyrs, as well as all the faithful departed. However, over the years, the meaning of Halloween has changed in context, as so many people use it in having good time with their family, friends, creating horror looks, adopting characters in movies, as well as also replicating looks by different people from music to movies and so on. This year, Halloween was celebrated on a hush because of the COVID-19 pandemic, as most countries are returning to lockdown due to the second wave of the COVID-19 pandemic. But not to worry, so many people still took out time to create awesome Halloween looks with their families. And right now, we're about to share with you our top 10 from some of your favorite celebrities. In no particular order, number one would definitely be the look by Cardi B. The American rapper, songwriter, and actress Cardi B took out time to give us a very jaw-dropping Halloween look. In a picture she posted on Instagram, Cardi B wrote, "Medusa outfit by Laura Dewitt and Snake Body by Sir Babajagni." Well, this picture actually brings chills to the body, but I think I totally get the drill and I love the look. On number two of the Halloween look we cited would definitely be Kim Kardashian and her family. By family, we mean our best friend Jonathan Siban and our children, Not West, Saint West, Chicago West, as well as Sam West. Kim Kardashian, our friend, and our children took the role of Carole Baskin, Joe Exotic, and Tigers from Tiger King in the costumes from Alejandro Collections. On Instagram, she wrote, "Carole Baskin, Joe Exotic, and our Tigers. Hashtag Halloween 2020. On number three, we also have another K-sister, and this time it's Kylie Jenner. Kylie Jenner decided to thrill us with an amazing look in a red Power Ranger costume. I was seen alongside her friends, and they all portrayed the Power Rangers. She wrote on Instagram, "It's morphin' time." On number four, we definitely have Ciara and her son Future as Cardi B and Offset. In the picture, the mother and son duo posed as Cardi on the cover of her album Invasion of Privacy, as well as her husband Offset. This is such a look. But Ciara did not stop here, as her next look makes it to our number 5. In the next look, we also saw Ciara portray one of the Grammy Award look of Nicki Minaj. It was such a beautiful sight. Still on number 6 again, we have Ciara, and this time with her family. In an Instagram post, she captioned the picture, "JJ, Busta, Maleficent, and Carnage." You can definitely tell that Ciara and her family went all out on this year's Halloween look. Isn't it beautiful? Well, at number 7, we have John Legend and his wife. And in the Halloween picture, we saw John Legend dressed as Spider-Man, while Chrissy was dressed in a beautiful white ballet look. They sure know how to give us intimacy and love in one space. And at number 8, we have the American rapper, singer, and songwriter Nelly. Nelly was dressed as Freddy Krueger on Dancing with the Stars, and we totally love it. And at number 9, we have another K-sister, but this time Kendall Jenner, who took us back as Pamela Anderson in the 1996 Barb Wire with a special message on her Instagram, "Vote." And finally, on number 10, we have to crown it up, two K-sisters who decided to go way back with their Halloween look, recreating a look they dished out way back during Halloween. I'm talking about Kendall and Kylie. I think I like it. Well, guys, those are some of our top 10 Halloween looks. Let us know what you think about us in the comment section down below. Remember to like and subscribe to Eniola Badmus TV before you go. See you soon.
Eniola Badmus TV, entertainment without